new supersonic airliner. Among the 400 who bid for the contract was Barnes Wallace. The designer of the bouncing bomb used by the RAF Dambusters had a different idea for the wings.
There is another solution, and that is to design, if you can, an aircraft which is capable of changing its shape whilst in flight.
But it was another team from the British